New at 9, you don't always have to meet someone in a bar or online. Gathering Place is bringing people together in hopes of building connections and a sense of community.
And Fox 23's Paris Rain went to tonight's Social Hour.
This is our third installment of Sunset Social Hour, and what really inspired it was that we wanted every age group to feel like they have a place here at the park.
I was able to speak with Sydney Brown, the marketing specialist at Gathering Place, who says young adults might not think of Gathering Place as a place to hang out or come explore.
People have said that, you know, it's nice to have a place to be social with people that's like not a bar, not a club, and so this is kind of just a unique offering that isn't really available in Tulsa.
She says Gathering Place is truly a park for all, and things like the Sunset Social Hour shows the different age groups they are able to reach out to.
There really is something for everyone, whether you're wanting to meet new people, socialize, explore nature, or be active in any way. There's really something for everybody here.
Carl Jones is the host of the first Sunset Social Hour of the year and says he is so excited to see this event come to life in the lodge.
I'm really excited to be in the space and sort of see different energy in it than when I come with my nephew, which is great, but it's fun to come like as my own person too.
It can be kind of hard for young adults to meet new people, especially when like there's just a bigger online presence and we're kind of recovering after the pandemic. So just hoping that people, you know, find one new friend to connect with.
That's the goal of the monthly gatherings, Brown says, for young adults 21 and up to get together and build a sense of community.
That was Fox 23's Paris Rain reporting. If you would like to learn more about the event or attend next month's Social Hour, head over to the story on fox23.com.